is the gift that keeps on giving. Next, singles action on tap right now. Thanks for spending your time with us, folks. Another great night in store. Thanks for coming along. We are live with this capacity crowd, ready to kick things off. The atmosphere in here is electric, as usual, and we're ready to kick things off. You'd absolutely be insane to change the channel, so don't even think about it. We've got one of the best lineups in WWE history, so stay tuned. The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are. It'll be the Ascension against a tuned group of combatants.
I gotta say, guys, I like the looks of both of these teams.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 487 pounds, Connor and Victor, the Ascension.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
Well, anytime Connor's in the ring, you know you're going to get a serious show. So buckle up, everybody.
And he lights up his chest with a chop.
Some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. That a move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now. Oh, and the knee connects. What's he up to here?
damaging. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Unleashing it for the second time now. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Victor finding a path of destruction currently.
Remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely competent.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Took his head off with that lariat. That's perfectly placed in how you land the big strike. A sickening thud as he lands hard. Here's a cover.
Oh, that hurt.
King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Connor making his statement as we speak. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What does Connor have to do at this point to stay in this match?
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
And it's Connor executing the reversal.
And there's a tag. Victor gathering attention in a hurry. He's going for it all.
This could be it. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
He's starting to feel it here.
At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Victor gets rocked proper.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Watch it!
Everything Connor does is just so menacing. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
What?
He's still not through?
I don't think so. He's starting to stumble here.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Yes, he's taking some punishment here, but that doesn't change the fact that he's very much in control of this match.
I don't know about you guys, but his finisher doesn't seem to be overly effective here tonight, does it? And he reversed it! Good move there!
There's the tag.
What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole?
My God, his body's...
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. The end may be near, folks. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
Matchups like this have been a staple of main events since the program's debut back in 2012. And will this be it?
It may be. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's setting it up. A rugby move there with a shoulder tackle.
What are we going to see next? A scrum?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
And Connor reverses it.
Hang on.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He's delivering an old-fashioned kicking right here. Oh, what impact. That just brought him crashing to the canvas with thunderous authority.
Man, that was some slam.
We got a tag.
It doesn't get more painful than that.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Hey, going for the cover.
There's the switch. Victor is in.
Oh, look at this.
What an amazing force was behind that slam.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You got to remember what works. The quick reversal there by Victor.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
He's trying to escape. But the
watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Look out. Victor's measuring. taken a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome. I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. Power Slam takes both competitors to the ground.
No kidding, they both landed hard. But I think the guy on the bottom was a little harder.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Whoa! Whoa! He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And he makes the tag.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
You know, I would have thought one of these guys would have shown signs of dominance at some point by now. That just hasn't really been right.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
The way to go!
This is what makes him so dangerous.
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
Victor with a nice reversal.
Yeah, have you ever noticed? It's like he has his opponent's playbook. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Not this! Look at him for the pin and the win!
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory. A tough loss tonight for this superstar. I mean, he gave it his all, but did what he could. And, well, there's his buddy.
He didn't look very happy.
No, not at all. And you know what he's upset about. It wasn't his match.
Well, he was supporting him. And the guy lost.
Supporting him?
Yeah, he was supporting him. The guy lost because he's a loser.
He's walking away from his friend.
He should. He's a loser.
No rest for the weary. On to the next. Don't change that dial.
In a match that will be etched in the record books.
Welcome to NXT, where the future is now. The crowd inside the arena is all fired up, and so are we. Stay right where you are, because this has the potential to be one of the best nights in WWE history. Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Connor.
This entire arena might implode.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Let's do this.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Unleashing it for the second time now. He might not even know where he is after that attack to the back of his head. Connor hurting a little here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
No, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
And here's some more trash talking.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Looking at it here.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Wow, he's still down after that.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again. When this guy's on, look out. Now that's having no regard for your body.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
I think we know what this is. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Hey, that's his opponent's taunt.
What is he thinking doing that? He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though, that's for sure. This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape. These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, no. That cut is just pouring now.
I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, he's going to do the same thing over and over and over.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Hey, he's going for it again. Oh, lights out.
That's called being taken down the hard way. Sometimes it hurts the ego more than the body, but it's damaging nonetheless.
Whoa! It looks like Connor's going to the wasteland now. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Take a look at that again. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
One, two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to end well.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Where did this explosion of offense come from?
What a fierce kick.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Talk about sending a message of defiance to your opponent.
I think that'll get the message louder.
Oh, my. Someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh, man. Why would they do that?
And the taunting continues.
The time has come for the main event. Don't go anywhere.
In a match of epic proportions.